Nearly everyone I know has been personally affected by cancer. My wife is a long-term breast cancer survivor, and my father is also a long-term cancer survivor from multiple myeloma.
Multiple family members, close friends, and my patients.
My mother died of lung cancer, and my father had kidney cancer. So when I was diagnosed, it was a very scary moment for me.
When I became the president of MD Anderson, my wife was impacted by cancer.
I lost my mother at a relatively young age to breast cancer.
My oldest son.
I have a big family. I have six sisters. Three of them have had cancer. And we've lost one.
The answers to ending cancer lie within our reach, but they are scattered, hidden, waiting to be discovered. The Institute for Data Science and Oncology combines our unparalleled scientific and clinical expertise with the tremendous power of data science and computational modeling to deliver precise, personalized insights for patients in ways only possible with the scale and reach of the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center. Megatrends, such as artificial intelligence, are shaping every aspect of our lives and continue to drive great societal change. With the emergence of AI and ever-increasing amounts of data generated by our research, care, and operations, we are harnessing these new technologies to accelerate discovery and to improve the outcomes and experiences for our patients.
Time is so precious to our patients. It's our duty to find everything that we can do to bring efficiencies to their care, precision to their treatment, and quicker access to novel drugs. This all leads to more time with their loved ones. We need to use next-generation computational technologies and approaches to aid what our minds alone can't realize to reach potentials unknown.
MD Anderson is known for its team science. The management of that data that those teams collect, the processes of care and research, flowing that together creates an ecosystem of team data science where we extract insights together. And that, combined with the speed and pace of advances in computation, artificial intelligence, this is an exciting future for us to accelerate our pace of progress against cancer.
At MD Anderson, we develop an individualized care plan for every patient. Since no two patients are alike, it's important to be able to use the data from all patients so that we learn the best ways to treat patients, the best ways to provide care and to provide the best experience for all patients, and the best ways to improve outcomes.
On average, 175,000 patients are seen for more than 400 types of cancer every year at MD Anderson. With each interaction, our clinicians gather insights directly from the patient and from the 19 million lab specimens and tests and more than 1 million scans we use to diagnose and treat their disease. If that's not significant enough, the amount of data per person in healthcare is growing by nearly 40% each year, giving us the opportunity to fuel new insights and cutting-edge discoveries by bringing a strategic approach to data science. To start, the Institute has selected five focus areas that are primed for impact: quantitative analysis and insight extraction from pathology and medical imaging, multi-cell interactions informed through single-cell analytics and data science, computational modeling for discovery, development, and optimization of precision medicine, equitable decision analytics for the health of the person and society, development of automated approaches to increase access, safety, and quality.
The Institute really is a ground-up transformation of how we operate, how we generate data, flow data, communicate to each other about data. We're bringing together the clinicians closer to the researchers, closer to the IT teams and data scientists and statisticians, all working with one single purpose: to understand our data deeper, to come up with solutions that will really impact our patients.
The discovery of new therapeutics for the patient, for whom we need effective treatments, is really important. What we are doing with the Institute is that we are putting data and data science really at the heart of drug discovery, and we're going to inform every decision we make along the drug discovery and development pipeline by data, objectively and rapidly.
The Institute for Data Science and Oncology aims to advance the mission of MD Anderson Cancer Center in prevention, education, detection, treatment, and survivorship of cancer. Quantitative scientists like physicists, engineers, computer scientists are going to be integral to how we treat cancer care in the future.
All this enormous flow of data is going to be tremendously useful when appropriately analyzed. The data that we acquire regarding the genetic underpinnings of a specific disease, the fact that we are going to diagnose that disease through sophisticated imaging analysis and utilize machine learning approaches to drive conclusions about opportunity for treatment, this is something that we have at MD Anderson and other places will not be able to offer.
I think if I had had some data to say, this is an option that we think will get you exactly where you want to be, having data to really pinpoint a course of treatment, I think would be outstanding.
I think that's another example of MD Anderson being at the leading edge of cancer treatment and incorporating new technologies as a way of providing better service and better outcomes for patients in the long term.
Only MD Anderson has this volume of data and unmatched scale, coupled with a collaborative culture and deep expertise and singular mission. We will use data science to end cancer for our patients and for patients everywhere.